I just found one of the craziest Dead Island 2 glitches in the game. It's for movement. It's awesome. Basically, what you do is you find any area that you can slide off of,